The Ohio County coroner says one person is dead after being shot with a pellet gun in Beaver Dam. We're told 32-year-old Jared Rinkor of Utica was taken to the hospital and later died. The coroner got the call around 7 o'clock on Monday night. Police say Rinkor got into an argument with another man, 35-year-old Bradley Durbin, and that Durbin shot him with the pellet gun. Durbin has been arrested and is being charged with murder and intoxication. He's being held on a $1 million cash bond.